Welcome to Linq tutorial. My name is Nitish and in this part we are going to learn about how Linq works and how it handles multiple data sources. So as I told you in the previous part that Linq works with multiple data sources, but how can it handle multiple data sources? So we are going to learn about that part in this video. So let's learn how Linq works. This is also called as the architecture of Linq. So first of all, in .NET language, you write code in any programming language. So it may be C# or it may be VB.NET. When you write a Linq query in that framework and you apply that particular Linq query to a particular data source. So the data source may be anything. It may be in-memory object, it may be your SQL database, it may be your ADO.NET dataset, or it may be XML document, it may be anything. So what happens? Your Linq query does not work directly with the data source. Before data source, there is something else. What is that? There are some Linq providers. So for each data source, there is a unique Linq provider, and that Linq provider converts the Linq query as per the data source requirement. So basically, if you talk about the in-memory objects, then we have Linq to objects Linq provider. If you talk about the entity framework, then we have Linq to entities. So the thing is that your query is same. You have only one query, and the Linq provider convert that Linq query to a specific data source. So now let's learn what is a Linq provider. So a Linq provider is a software that implements the iQuery provider and iQueryable interface for a particular data store. So basically, suppose if you have something new data source, you have invented some new data source, and now you want to create your own Linq provider for that part. So basically, there are two things required for a Linq provider. First one is it should implement iQuery provider, and the second one is it should implement the iQueryable interface. In other words, it allows you to write Linq query against that data source. So in another words, without a Linq provider, you cannot execute your Linq query on a particular data source. So for each data source, you must have a Linq provider. That's all in this part. Thank you for watching.